I'll talk to you when I see the drives.
Hey, Tom, did you get the macadamia nuts I sent you?
Good night, Arthur.
It's a reality in blockbuster movies, a standard in business communications. Video conferencing is something most of us have heard about for years.
Hi, how are you?
Hello,
now
Grandma.
The video phone is coming to a computer near you.
Things are fine. How's everything with you?
Let's see, Grandma.
Oh, look at how big she's gotten. She's just adorable. And she's
the technology is being made available by PictureTel, the leader in video conferencing. Unlike business systems that can cost as much as $50,000 a room, this software will be prepackaged in personal computers or modems for just a few hundred dollars.
Video conferencing that is used in the business world today uses digital lines. They're a little bit more expensive and a little bit harder to come by, whereas this new technology uses the lines that everybody has in their homes and business. So it really makes it possible for everybody to video conference.
The latest multimedia computers coming on the market will include everything you need to take advantage of this new technology. Simply plug your phone line in and seeing is believing.
I've heard about video phone systems and I thought it was a little bit expensive, but to have something that's right in front of me on my computer, I think that would be wonderful.
I think it would be great to be able to see my parents just by making a phone call, especially when I have a little son and they want to see him grow.
Are you being a good big brother?
Yeah. Video phones like this are expected to be available in time for the holiday shopping season. This is Van Hackett reporting.
I'll see you later. Bye-bye.